கர்நாடக முதலமைச்சர் குமாரசாமி செய்தியாளர்களை சந்தித்து வருகிறார். அதன் காட்சிகளை பார்க்கலாம்.
கர்நாடகா அண்ட் தமிழ்நாடு கவர்மெண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் பொலிட்டிக்கல் லீடர்ஸ் ஃபேசிங் ஒன் சென்சிட்டிவ் இஷ்யூ ஃப்ரம் லாஸ்ட் 125 இயர்ஸ். மை பர்சனல் ரிக்வெஸ்ட் டு தமிழ்நாடு கவர்மெண்ட் அண்ட் தமிழ்நாடு ஆல் பொலிட்டிக்கல் லீடர்ஸ், ப்ளீஸ் கோஆபரேட் வித் கர்நாடகா கவர்மெண்ட். ஹியர் ஃபர் மீ தெர் இஸ் நோ நெசசரி டு டூ எனி பொலிட்டிக்ஸ். வி ஆர் லைக் பிரதர்ஸ். வி ஹாவ் டு ஷேர் அவர் ஃபீலிங்ஸ். வி ஹாவ் டு ஷேர் அவர் வாட் எவர் டிஃபிகல்டிஸ் வி ஆர் ஃபேஸிங் டியூரிங் த டைம் ஆஃப் நேச்சர்ஸ் சப்போர்ட் ஆர் நேச்சர் நாட் சப்போர்ட்டிங் அஸ். அவர் மெயின் ப்ராப்ளம் ரிகார்டிங் காவேரி வாட்டர் ஷேரிங். For that, actually, from last 125 years, we are fighting each other to get water, precious water. I wanted to give one clarification that last year, during the time of rainy season in June, July, what Tribunal and Supreme Court directed the Karnataka government, what Tamil Nadu the share is there, that is 177 TMC water has to be released by Karnataka government to Tamil Nadu farmers and Tamil Nadu citizens. We have released this year more than 394 TMC water. After getting water in Tamil Nadu, after storage the Kaveri water in several reservoirs in Tamil Nadu, more than 50% water went to sea. This you must please look into it. Our main interest to construct new reservoir, storage reservoir, that is whenever Tamil Nadu brothers, Tamil Nadu farmers required water.
The camera.
For that reason only we wanted to construct one storage reservoir wherever, whenever Tamil Nadu required water, unnecessarily wasting this water to releasing to the sea. We wanted to construct this storage reservoir during the time of good rainy season. We can storage this water. Whenever our Tamil Nadu farmers required, we can release it. You must understand, even Tamil Nadu government, I request you, please understand, we wanted to construct this storage reservoir in the interest of Tamil Nadu farmers and Karnataka farmers. We will going to utilize in that water which we are going to store only to produce power and release some portion of water for drinking purpose, not for irrigation purpose. It will be useful to Tamil Nadu friends only. By constructing this reservoir, we will going to lose more than 4,000 to 5,000 acres of land. That the area we can't again take it back to irrigation purpose. It is only useful to Tamil Nadu brothers and sisters. Please consider our request. It is not necessary for the last 125 years. We are fighting each other to get this share of water. We have to sort it out by sitting mutually. And whatever confusion, whatever suspicion you have, we are ready to clear it. Please, I request Tamil Nadu political parties and government, whenever you ready to discuss this issue and close this issue once for all, mutually discussing, and whatever the confusion is there, we can sort it out ourselves.
Sir, as you are saying that the reservoir construction is the benefit of Tamil Nadu farmers,
100%.
But without the consent of the Tamil Nadu state government,
when no, we are requesting, brother, just a minute. Just a minute, brother. This request is continuously from last 30 to 40 years. We are requesting.
So without the consent of the Tamil Nadu government.
Whatever question putting to me, it has to be resolved by the central government. Central government, after looking after every pleads from each state, ultimately they have cleared in principle clearance to prepare a DPR. That's all. Not yet completely. The central government has not agreed. They will not going to give immediate without consulting Tamil Nadu or without consulting Tamil Nadu government. There without taking their permission, without taking their whatever suspicion they had, after getting only central government may take decision. This is only preliminary permission to go for DPR. That's all. That's why I am requesting. Why you rejecting? Don't take it as prestige. Don't make politics. We are like brothers. Tamil Nadu and Karnataka, brothers and sisters, we are like brothers. I request, we can sit and share whatever problem is there. We can mutually come to one conclusion. Why from last 125 years this kind of situation is going on? For that actually I am requesting. Please consider our request. That's my personal humble request.
Sir, Kannada. Sir, one minute. Sir, Kannada.
ಪರಮಪೂಜ್ಯ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಯವರು ಆರೋಗ್ಯದ ತೊಂದರೆಗೆ ಒಳಗಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿಯ ಪರಿಣಿತ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಗಳು ಉತ್ತಮವಾದಂತಹ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆಯನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ